back to my channel. So I am so excited for this video. So for this video, I am unboxing my very first Glossybox. I always get a bit cautious about joining these sort of things because I'm like, oh, what if I don't like the products in it? What if? Then actually, I don't actually try things I've heard bad things about, and actually it could be bad for that person and really good for me. So I'm really sorry if I keep looking at the screen because it's really hard not to look at yourself when you're filming yourself. But anyway, so here goes nothing. I am going to be trying Glossybox and I am so unbelievably excited. I have had to hold myself back from opening this box for the past few hours. It came in the post today and now is the time I open it, but I am so excited. I probably shouldn't be shaking it because I don't know what's in it, and I hope I get some decent stuff. That's the thing. It comes in a box. I'm just gonna open it now because I didn't want my address to show on it, and it comes like this. How cute is that? And it says sing, dance, love and repeat. How cute is that? And then it's like a box inside a box. So, oh, okay. Got lots of exciting stuff. Got HelloFresh thing. Got a £24 beer voucher. Exciting. And then, let me start my hair. Of course, the one and only Glossybox. This packaging, can I just say, is unbelievable. Look at that. And then the reverse side looks like that. But oh my gosh. So, I'm going to open it on camera to you guys. So, you open it. Oh god, how am I going to open this one-handed? Am I going to do it? Yeah. And it looks like this. I've not actually seen this yet, so this is my true reaction on camera right now. Can I just say how nice it smells? I don't know what I was going to say. It smells incredible. I love the smell of, like, clean boxes. Is that the smell? Well, this is that. Anyway, so you undo the bow like this, and then you've got, so I'm just going to put it down and just show you everything in it because there's no point showing you the box whilst I'm picking things out. So the first thing you get is this, and it basically tells you everything in there, I believe. So, hi Glossies, February is the month of love and Glossy HQ. One of our biggest loves is music. You'll frequently catch us humming a tune, which is why our mantra for the month is sing, dance, love and repeat. Whatever you love, we've got a box here that you are sure to adore. This is something special that you don't have to wait until Valentine's for. Love Team Glossy Box. How cute. So this basically gives me an overview of what I get. So yeah, let's just tell you what I got. So, a velvet perfecting rose sugar lip scrub. I've also got a gel colour lip and cheek balm. It's called a nude stick. These are all full size, it looks like. Yeah, ooh, that's exciting. And I've also got a bubble cosmetics, peach Bellini hand cream. I've got a total repair lip mask and also a rose gua sha facial massage tool. Interesting. And then on the back here it just tells you the following months. So a sneak peek is this, and it's a nourishing scar or something. So I'm just gonna undo this very pretty packaging. Look, can you see that? How beautiful is that? And I'm just gonna tear it open. So once you open it, I'm so, like, me at Christmas is the same. Like, I'm awful at doing stuff like this. You open it and it's just got this little cute packaging. Have to say, I paid £11 for this box. Like, is that worth it? Like, I don't know. I got a discount though. So I've got a Glow on Fifth Beauty facial massage tool. Whatever that is. Let's have a look. So, okay, use the tool over clean skin for 4 to 6 minutes daily for healthy glowing skin. I presume it's like a, it's a like crystal type thing. With gentle pressure, scrape a rose gua tool in an upward motion across your face anywhere from 4 to 6 minutes to give you your skin the ultimate contouring massage. Never heard of this before. I really am stressing about my roots. Like, what is that? Anyway, I'm going to get this out because I'm interested. I'm intrigued. I don't think I should use it now, but it looks like this. I think it's better without my hand behind it. But yeah, it's just like this tool. And you're meant to just scrape it up on your face. I don't want to use it now. It looks like there's handprints on it, which makes me a bit uneasy. Maybe I should clean it. But I think you're meant to go like this on your face. I don't know, but it's cool. And I will be using that. Next, I have got a Total Lip Repair Mask by Steve Laurent. It's quite straightforward. It's just a lip mask that you put on your lips. I've also got this Peach Bellini hand cream. Cute. Also, my hair is not greasy. It looks so greasy. It is not. I've washed it. It's clean. Also, you can tell when he's dying. Like, what is going on here? Anyway, let's get back to it. I'm going to smell this because I'm intrigued. That is the weirdest smell. It smells nice. Should I put some on? By the way, if you can hear like crackling, I don't know if you can see it. Oh, it's behind me, that's why. There's a candle on and it's like an eco-friendly one and it's got the crackly wick, which is cool. I'm just gonna put this on my hand and smell it for you all. Oh my gosh, it does smell good. Oh, that smells really nice and it feels really moisturizing. That's really nice. Strongly recommend. This is nice. And it's cruelty free, which makes everything better. Being a vet nurse and all that malarkey. Next, I have got this, which is full size apparently as well. It's just a hyaluronic, argan oil, peony, sweet, almond, age protect and UV, velvet perfecting rose sugar lip scrub. I'm gonna smell this as well because everyone needs to do a smell test. Didn't smell of a lot, to be honest. I will be using this, but not now, because I've got my lip gloss on, which I need to make the most of. But cute, the packaging's cute. Maybe this is the start of something new. This could be the start of something new. Also, look how long my hair is now. I don't know why it's so long, it's just grown. And then this is by a new, it's called Nude Stick. Sticks with an X, FYI. And then it says gel color lip cheek balm. Should we try it? Oh, look at that. What do I have to say to keep you by my side? I'm just using my hands now to save me time. Need you here to tell me that'll be, I mean, it blends. It's cute. Can you see that? Oh, I kind of didn't blend it very well. And then it's also a lip one, so you can put it on your cheek and your lips. I mean, it could be cute if you blend it right. That's really nice. I do like that. I just need to put it on my face properly, not like a 2-year-old. And then all this stuff will be reused for our hamsters, our house hamsters. That is really cute. And then I'll use the ribbon for future presents or my hair, because why not? Reusing, reuse, resave, recycle, whatever you say. Right, so that is the glossy box done. Would you believe it? It's just click of a second and it's finished. I had a hot chocolate somewhere. Where did I put my hot chocolate? Oh, and I've had that drawer open the whole time. I am not made to do YouTube, clearly. But let's just... cute! I'm really happy with that stuff. I'm excited to try this stuff. I can't really try it right now, can I? Without further ado, let's end the video here and I will see you guys next week with a new video. Bye!